Good evening again.
What purpose? IBM Music.
How are you doing? My wife Lily in the background. Say hi.
Hi. Yvonne.
Hi. Yvonne.
Yeah. We're here tonight.
And that's enough. On YouTube. You haven't seen me in a couple of weeks. What can I say? College takes a toll on the college student. They say you've got only three things to choose while in college: rest, good grades, and a social life. And I've been juggling both three. So YouTube just didn't make the cut, I guess.
Looking at the moon, it's almost full. The sky is clear. And ask for more. I'm smoking a Mario Grandi poker.
I'm smoking a Mario Grandi bent something. I don't know what this is.
Yeah. This is my Grandi moment, so I'm smoking a Cornell Neal pipe tobacco number 309. It's called Irish Blessing.
It feels and tastes like a blessing.
Yeah.
It is really, really good.
I have to say. Well, I did a, if you go to my channel, you will see a really nice review I did from this pipe tobacco.
Expect a review on my part. Yeah. Unbiased on my brother's side. Mm-hmm. Here you get like both perspectives. So, I'm gonna steal some of his and review it. We're here tonight,
and that's enough. Sure. So, guys. People, YouTubers, you know, like Pipe's pronunciation says, and YouTuberinos. What's your plans for Thanksgiving? Are you gonna do? This kind of days, what's your favorite pipe to smoke, and what's your favorite pipe tobacco? And we were talking about before doing this video about what would be a really nice combination for pipe tobacco to smoke on a day like Thanksgiving. You know, we have the turkeys and all of these meals, the combination of the meals, the pumpkin pie, all the desserts that traditionally are included into a Thanksgiving meal. Asking what kind of a pipe tobacco would be really nice to add and to combine after, before, or during a Thanksgiving meal. Any suggestion? Welcome.
Don't just go with one side of it. I'm more particularly inclined to know which English and which aromatic.
Because yeah.
I don't have a favorite, although I incline more to the aromatics. I still smoke my Englishes. Mm-hmm. Not all of my pipes are spoiled, as many of you think. And I just wanted to know, since you guys, you are the masters and we're only the pupils, let us know what you consider good blends for the season. And also, do you smoke around with your family? Do you have like little gathering like we do? Unfortunately, in our family, we're the only ones who smoke pipes. But I'm willing to bet that out there, somewhere amongst you people,
what do you mean you people?
Amongst the YouTube nation, there's got to be a couple of pipe smoking families. Like, what do you guys do? I sit with my bro, and we smoke, and we do review, and we have our little man time.
Yeah, that's a manly time. And I like it.
Gotta remember Joffrey. For our man time.
Yeah, that's right. Greetings, Joffrey. And greetings to our to a lot of people in the pipe smoking community on YouTube. I learn a lot from you, and this is a good time to express my gratitude for that. Now we're close then to Thanksgiving. But I love this quite now. So quiet. Oh. The kind of a pipe moment when you have all the perfect combinations for just enjoy. Great company. Good pipe tobacco, amazing weather. I'm sorry if we just say nothing. Just chill.
Take in the moment.
Mm-hmm. There are moments when
no words are necessary.
Yeah, that's right.
Just you,
amazing.
Just you and your pipe.
Just you and your pipe, and we want to share it with you. Yeah, take care. Have a nice weekend.